Big announcement and a big check were handed out in Vancouver today aimed at helping burn survivors. The BC Firefighters Burn Fund announced it will break ground on a new center on September 17th. It'll be the first of its kind in North America, housing burn survivors and their families for free during recovery. A $20,000 check was donated today from Scotiabank at the new location, which will be at the corner of Main and East 23rd. The Burn Fund says there's a shortage of support for out-of-town burn victims.
We have obviously found a really big need as we have gone around the province, and on many occasions we have had to put survivors and their families up in hotels while they're here, or to find other accommodation for them within the city.
I remember feeling so isolated when I was first injured. You no longer look the way that you were supposed to look. You're going to look different for the rest of your life. And I think one of the things that is really important about the Burn Center is it's going to bring people together who are going through a similar circumstance. And that will help in their recovery in a way that I don't think is even measurable.
All right. Well, most days Vancouver's